TrafFix Devices, the leader in innovative traffic safety products, introduces the revolutionary Sentry Water Cable Barrier. This product has passed NCHRP 350 TL2 and TL3 longitudinal barrier tests for heavy and lightweight vehicles. The stringent NCHRP longitudinal barrier heavyweight TL3 test requires that a barrier be impacted with a vehicle weight of 2,000 kilograms at a speed of 100 kilometers per hour and at a 25 degree angle. For the lightweight vehicle TL3 test, the vehicle must weigh 820 kilograms and be impacted at an angle of 20 degrees with a speed of 100 kilometers per hour. The less stringent lower speed TL2 test requires that a barrier be impacted at a lower speed of 70 kilometers per hour, but using the same vehicle weights and impact angles as the TL3 tests. The interior of the Sentry Water Cable Barrier has four cables made of high tensile strength galvanized steel braided cable for superior strength and corrosion resistance. The cables and barriers are linked together with a steel connecting pin captured in place with a keeper pin. For additional strength and leak resistance, four steel bushings are molded into four plastic knuckles at each end. During impact, the cables become taut. A strong barrier is formed, preventing the impacting vehicle from going through or over the water cable barrier into opposing traffic. Crossover protection occurs while the impacting vehicle is being safely decelerated by the bursting and sliding movement of the water cable barrier. Even after impact, the driver's side truck door easily opens. The Sentry's ingenious cable design eliminates the need for internal or external steel structure, which adds significant setup and teardown time required by competing products. The large vertical sawtooth design of the Sentry Water Cable Barrier's vertical sides greatly reduces the probability of an impacting vehicle climbing over or resting on top of the water cable barrier. When empty, a water cable barrier weighs approximately 155 pounds and can be placed in position by two people and pinned together. The Sentry Water Cable Barrier design allows for a 15 degree pivot angle between sections. This design makes the Sentry Water Cable Barrier easy to place, repair, and remove from your job site, reducing your labor and replacement parts costs. Once in place, the empty container is filled with a water truck or water hose using the wide mouth port. The Sentry Water Cable Barrier weighs approximately 2,000 pounds when full. The total weight of a typical array of 26 pieces weighs approximately 25 tons, eliminating the need for anchor bolts or other roadway fasteners. Each water cable barrier comes with a tamper-resistant drain plug. This unique design requires a proprietary TrafFix drain plug wrench to remove it, thereby protecting the integrity of the water ballast. Sentry water cable barriers are available in orange and white colors for increased visibility. Forklift and pallet jack holes are designed for easy transport on the job site or in the yard. The bottom has a recessed mold and a stacking ridge to allow for more efficient storage and transportation. The new Sentry Water Cable Barrier TL2 and TL3 longitudinal barrier and barricade has been accepted for use by the Federal Highway Administration. The popular TrafFix device's 32 inches tall water wall is already federally approved as a TL1 longitudinal barrier. The water wall comes in orange and white colors. It is made of low density polyethylene, which increases durability and strength. Molded through forklift holes eliminate bowing when filled with water. A double wall knuckle design minimizes breakage at hinge points. The unique hinge design allows for a 30-degree pivot angle between sections. The large fill hole speeds the filling process and includes a twist-lock plastic cap. The tamper-resistant drain plug with coarse buttress threads prevents locking and screws in or out with only 2.5 turns. Each module comes with a steel connection pin and keeper that allows sections to be locked together. Forklift and pallet jack through holes allow for easy movement. The TrafFix device's TL1 32 inches tall water wall is an economical solution for speeds lower than 45 kilometers per hour. The TrafFix device's Sentry water cable barrier and the TrafFix device's water wall are just two more innovative products from TrafFix devices. Keeping drivers and construction workers safe in and through the construction work zone is TrafFix devices' only business.